most abundant terpene that we see in cannabis of commerce is going to be myrcene. So myrcene has some good effects and some bad effects. The good is, for people who need it, it's sedating. And it can be really sedating because there's definitely a synergy in that area between THC and myrcene. That's why I call it the couch lock compound. So I think most of this audience is going to be familiar with that concept. If there's a lot of THC and a lot of myrcene, you may be immobilized. And that's fine if you've had a rough day and you want to get to sleep, but it's not conducive, say, to the patient who has to function, work, or study. Now, otherwise, myrcene does have analgesic effects. It has painkilling effects, anti-inflammatory effects, but in general, there's almost always myrcene around, and we usually don't need a lot more of that. There are people that really like it, to be fair.